Corporal Clifton Common and two other police officers detained the man in a marked police vehicle just before 8 a.m. Thursday morning in front of the Masonic Temple on St. John Street. The officers did this with the help of one of the detainee's relatives. Shortly afterward, the vehicle collided with a motor car at the junction of St. John's and Cross Streets, about 260 feet away from where they detained the man. The EMS technicians reported two of the officers complained of shoulder and back pains, and they were taken to the hospital and subsequently discharged. It is not clear whether the man they detained sustained any injuries during the collision, and he was later taken to the St. John's police lockup. Later in the afternoon, in a cell at the St. John's station, a confrontation ensued between Corporal Common and the detainee. A statement from the police confirmed that the law enforcers are investigating the circumstances surrounding the death of Corporal Common. They say he was injured in the line of duty by a male detainee at around 1 p.m. and was taken to the Mount St. John's Medical Center and was pronounced dead around 2:25 p.m. When our cameras arrived at St. John's Police Station, teary-eyed officers were consoling each other as the detainee was still present in a cell. Shortly afterward, officers arrived for the detainee behind the closed gate. About four gunshots rang out before the vehicle emerged with the detainee and police officers in the back of a pickup. The circumstances surrounding the gunshots being fired are not clear. Cellular phone video has emerged of the moment officers arrived with the detainee at the hospital, shackled and dressed as he was picked up earlier in the morning. Terry Andrew, ABS News.